Sick. Bullshit! Sick. What are you here for? Oh! God! What's up, everybody? My name is Modem, and welcome to Outlast 2. This is kind of different. I'm wearing different clothes than what you're going to see in just a second. It's because I had to cut the recording in half because I did the recording for too long. And I'm also wearing this at the very end because I had to record a little bit more than I needed. So that's why it's kind of confusing. But this is part two, and where we left off, it was kind of a weird spot. I didn't really expect it because I had to cut it, like I said, in editing. So we're just going to resume right as we left off at the coming out that barn window. And I hope you enjoy.
Of the wrath of her fornication. And the smoke of their torment ascends forever and ever. Then I looked, and lo, a lamb stood on the Mount Zion, saying with a loud voice.
Did I just hop out? Yeah, okay. Yep, Okay, let's just, oh, don't be more birds. Give me more birds, I'm gonna be pissed off. Hello? Okay, there we go. Just jumping for happiness over there, okay. I can hear people? Hear what? Oh, shit.
These were the words of Glenn.
Oh, lock it off. Can't hear you. Talk louder. Okay.
The storms around you be.
Okay. I gotta hide from this guy. Do I go say hello? Hello. Hello.
Hey,
oh. What? Shut up, snitch. Oh. Okay. Okay. Okay, I should have maybe. No. Okay. We got past. Okay, I know. We need to not let him see me. Where did it spawn me? Where am I? Where am I? No. You can't put me right here out of all spots. That's not even fair. Jump through the window. Okay, the battery's already gone. So, how do I get out of here? Oh, shit. Bullshit! What are you here for? Oh! Under the bed! Go under the bed! Go under the bed! You can't get me! You don't know where I am! You can't find me! You can't get me! You don't know where I am! You have no idea! Why? Why? This game does not fail to surprise me. Can I hide in this?
I knew it!
Okay, that's not even fair. Get under the bed. You don't know where I am. You don't see me. You have no idea. We're already bleeding, let's just send it. Just take off. Go. I can hide here. Hold control. Go. This is my chance. Go here. Uh-oh. I can't see. Do they see me? Oh! Where? Where is that? This is horrific. Send it. Just go. Just keep going. Oh my gosh. Okay. Just keep hiding. I'm bleeding out. I don't see any health, so I think I'm okay. Oh shit. You didn't see me. He didn't see that. This is dumb. What am I supposed to do here? I need to get over there, I think. What am I supposed to do? Go now. But go where? What was that? I thought I made it. Was that a flashbang?
The fuck was that?
Oh, they can't see. I can't run because I need bandages.
Oh
Just keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. They can't even see me. They can't see me. Like, what was that? Hypnotized? Oh, this is... Just keep running. I'm gonna record this for some reason.
Do you hate this world?
I need...
You know what God said.
Who's talking?
God said on the
boat. Did I go in?
No? What?
Oh, right there. Okay, I figured. Okay, that's where I'm hearing him from. Let's go ahead and reload these batteries. What is this? Wait. Is that Lynn inside? Yeah, that's Lynn inside. Okay, no, we gotta hurry. We gotta hurry to get here. It'd be nice if I can find a bandage of some sort. Wait, why don't can I get this? Can I use it as like a weapon? That'd be great. That'd be amazing. Oh, shit. Oh, hello.
Give me your life. Give me your...
Okay, hello. What? No, I'm trying to listen to what's going on, but I... Okay. What is that for? I can't hear anything because there's so many people talking, bro. Finally, I know the objective. There's a door. What the fuck? There's so much going on right now. What is this, Will? Oh, hello. This is a piece of paper. I don't know what that is. Can I come out? Okay, okay. Okay. Over here. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I heard that building up.
Shit!
Where's the door? Oh, it's right here. Right here. Okay. Okay, here we go. I know I need to find bandages, game. In fact, I just did. Take that. Heal me. Okay, maybe I can stop limping now. Okay, here we go. Just keep coming through here. Climb on up. Oh. Did I just get in someone's house? How am I in someone's house? Do I dare go upstairs? What is this? I know that. You told me, game. What is this? It's okay. I'm a... Oh. Should we hear? Oh, that's a god. Oh, no. Yeah, I didn't do that. Leave me alone. Do I jump out this window?
Lynn!
Lynn! Oh, shit. Do I jump out too? Fuck it. Drop. Go, 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 go. Lynn? Oh, that's her right there. I thought she ran.
Oh, God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
Well, that was easy. How did she get away from those guys? Didn't they, like, have her?
Right there.
How is it? Oh, we're running. No time for water. Okay. But how did you make it out? How did you... Okay.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Duh. Is a word carved into her face there? Okay. Okay, this is interesting. Well, that was easy. Wait, no, there ain't no way that's the end of the game. Hold on, hold up.
Oh, God.
There it is. Okay, I was about to say.
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
What's wrong with you now? Well, this is really cool scenery. Probably not the right time. Oh, I just spit everywhere, bro.
I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
Jesus Christ, Lynn.
Would they stab you or something?
What's happening here?
Carve a cross on you or something?
When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Oh, I think they touched your butt.
Please don't ask me.
It's bad. It's real bad.
They're coming. They're coming.
Shit. Okay. Okay, run. Let's go. Take off. Let's go. We got... It looks like a place we can leave, honestly. Just keep going. Just keep walking. Oh, no. What's about to happen?
What? I perform examination myself.
What is this?
They're all fucking insane.
Yeah, I agree.
Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
You're pregnant.
Oh shit!
I can't. Not now.
This is insane. Oh, it's fading.
Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them. Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood.
Damn.
And crush it beneath your boat hail.
Okay. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh fuck.
Stay back.
No. Come on.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches
nah,
me.
Nah, I should got that broom. I told you I needed that broom.
No. God. No. God,
that's a child. Oh damn. Okay.
God wants the child.
Get off me. Get off me.
God wants.
Lynn. Lynn.
What?
No.
Is...
No.
You,
no.
You motherfuckers.
No.
Get off me. No. You leave her alone.
No.
Leave her alone. Lynn. Lynn.
What the?
Fuck you!
What are those guys? Oh shit! Oh, am I being saved? No, maybe not. I just saw some guys get punched. Oh, is it her again? Or is she saving me?
Watched my father fuck your god to death.
Damn, okay. Wait, so... What the fuck is that thing on the right? No, we're not gonna ignore that.
No, wait! No.
So she watched her father.
No!
Fuck.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
That left leg is so movable. Just kick the hell out of him.
Take her home. I'm gonna share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
What is going on? I don't know how I feel about this. Oh no. Am I about to die? Gotta do something wrong.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Okay, okay. Oh no! No! Too close! Too close! No! No! She went in for the second time. No, don't be no,
yes,
don't be close. No.
We have nothing.
What?
I think I'll see you again.
No, I hope not. I'd rather you didn't. Prefer you. Okay, thank you. Okay, and then he punched me again. What lovely people.
Oh okay. Shit! Lynn!
Oh, God. Is she gone?
Lynn!
Oh, no, did they really kill her? Why can't I see? Is that her?
Jesus. Jesus, God.
I can't tell.
Fuck, who are they?
They
call them heretics.
No, that's not her.
They called Lynn mother.
Yeah, they did call
her. It's not just the cult.
So is there like a Christ and an Antichrist kind of thing going on in this town? Because these guys are the people who caught me, and they got killed by something who said that her mother did something to my father. To your... What?
Who are they?
All right, you might be noticing I'm wearing something a little bit different. This is another heretics. Day. I had to take a break.
They called Lynn... Mother.
Yeah, yeah, I'm kind of trying to catch up a little
cult.
Bit.
It's two sides. Yeah. Christians
and the heretics.
Something else.
This game is so cool. Okay. So I guess we'll just keep on moving. They took Lynn. I'm not too sure where they took her. Or if they killed her. I don't really know. What is going on? You can hide by crouching underwater. What about my camera? Is my camera not gone? Oh, shit. Well, can I hide behind this? I'm going to hide behind this rock. Okay. Why hide underwater when you got a rock? Oh, my camera is kind of messing up a little bit because you can see like a little thing. Or is that on top of the camera? I don't really know. Oh shit. Hello. Hello. Woo! Ah! You didn't see me. I'm trying to peek. What do I do? Do I go now? I'm going now. Open! Go! Woo! That was scary! Oh, there's nothing in there. Go! Ah! He's probably looking at me! Woo! Ah! Jump! Oh my god, there's a bucket in the way. Can I go back here? No. I'm okay. Go! What's in here? Flashlight, okay? No, I can't use the flashlight. Hide! Woo! Ah! Why is it playing music? Why is it doing that? Don't. Uh-oh! 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 Oh, go, go, go! He had to have seen me. Okay, I'm okay. He doesn't see me, Close, bitch! No, get out of it! Go! You dumbass. Get in the water, get in the water. I can hide in the water. Right? Oh, he's just staring at a rock. Dummy. What's this building? Oh, what was that? Oh, I gotta reload my camera. That scared me. I don't really need my camera right now, so let's just move on. Go, go, go. Get in. Oh, shit! What is that? What is that? I can't see. Oh, what the? Wait, what the? No, 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 no. Where am I? What is this? What the
hell?
Yeah, me too, bud! I don't know what's going on. Don't ask me.
I'm out of my fucking mind.
I think we both are, bud. Nah, nah, this is horrifying. I don't know how I feel about this. Fuck me. Nah, I don't know about all of this, you know. I think this is a good spot to end it off here. I will definitely resume this next time. I think, if I'm not mistaken, I think this might be a part of the Outlast 1. Because I saw some preview and screenshots from the Outlast 1, and it was, I think, based off in a school. If I'm not, I might be mistaken. I've never played the game. I don't really know. But I think I'm going back into Outlast 1 a little bit. And I heard a lot about Outlast 1 and how scary it was. And it's going to be an adventure. Fuck! Oh, no. Well, if you did enjoy this video, let me know, please. I'm definitely going to keep doing this series. This is so much fun. And the first series did very good. A lot of likes. So I know y'all are enjoying it. So I'll definitely resume this in a couple days. I did see in my analytics that 10% of you aren't subscribed. So hook them up. But no, if you haven't already, like and subscribe, please. See you next time. Peace.